So this is supposed to be the great Vinnie Cannoli.
That's right, Louie. They call him the tyrant of Thugtown.
Oh, yeah? Never heard of that place.
You're kidding me, right? You've never heard of the Thugtown incident back in 28?
No, what about it?
Nobody really knows what happened over there. But the story goes that the local gangsters peddled some bad hooch, turning the entire city into a bunch of crazy cannibalistic freaks.
Wow, for real?
Yeah, I kid you not. Zombies did. In the end, the army gassed the entire town with everyone in it. The whole area has been quarantined ever since.
That's freaking whack, man. So where does our little pal here fit in?
Well, there was only one guy who miraculously survived the whole massacre. Didn't have a scratch. They say he must have done some nasty stuff to get out of there alive. The government tried to make him do time, but in the end, the whole incident was swept under the rug, and therefore all charges against him were dropped.
Wow, seems like quite a fella. So, Tony, who was that guy?
You kidding me, Louie? We're looking at him.
Wow, you're joking, right? He doesn't look so tough now, does he?
Just untie me and I'll give you a demonstration.
He's got a big mouth, that's for sure. I got the chainsaw right here, Tony. Let's make this a night to dismember.
Good one, Louie. But no can do, my friend. The Dark Don wants him alive. But we can straighten him out a little bit first.
You guys are freaking hilarious, you know that?
Oh, yeah? How's that?
Because you really stink at tying ropes.
No!
I have a weather forecast for you, Louie. It's gonna be bloody. Bloody with a chance of body parts.
Get him!
Don't let him get away!
give him what for.
Hey.
Get that guy!
Some good cannoli.
Next time, send your wife to do the fighting for you.
Oh!
Thank you.
think I'm the good guy. America great again.
Ah! devil insurance.
Let's give him what for, guys.
Joe Barista here.
Joe, it's Vinny. Listen, I got half the friggin' town tailing me. You gotta get me the hell out of here, fast.
Okay, stay put. Where are you?
I'm not sure, but it looks like I'm in the lower east side of the city.
Oh, man, that's not good. Not good at all. There's a police raid going on in that part of town. Too much heat to send a car over there right now. Come to the pilot bar next to the old airport. I'll meet you there. Don't get pinched, okay?
Thank you.
start running for his life.
I don't have to clean this mess up.
Oh,
We're gonna take you out.
Keep an eye out for me. Ah, heck, I'll take... What's going on out there? Why is every wise guy in the city trying to get me? I thought everything was squared out with the other families at the last sit-down.
It seems there's some new gangster in town. Calls himself the Dark Don. Nobody knows who he is, but he's got every wise guy in the city in his pocket. Word on the street is he's got a particular interest in you.
That's so. Well, I don't like getting chased around town like a friggin' dog. Where's this guy's hideout? I'll pay him a little visit. Teach him some freaking manners.
That's the weird part, Vinny. Everything indicates this Dark Don is running his show straight out of Thug Town.
What?
Yeah, I kid you not. This guy on the force told me they reported an unusual amount of activity there lately for a ghost town. My best guess is you'll find your answers then.
I hope I never have to set foot in that freaking hellhole again. If that's the way it's gotta be, then so be it.